And all of us, His Excellency the President, pronounced the Kenya government policy on every public servant being subjected to lifestyle audit. Everybody, and it is expected that every public servant will submit themselves for lifestyle audit when that process begins. William Ruto will be among the first to submit himself for that exercise. I can see the media already have done some work on me. I did expect that they would do the next day, it will be somebody else, but it looked like it stopped at me only. I thought the lifestyle audit was meant for everybody. But that be as it say, hopefully it will help us put to rest what goes on in the rumor mill and what goes on with half-truths and many of those things that go on there.